Hi and welcome to the short tutorial. In this video I will show you how to create WhatsApp sticker. So how you can create it, watch this video till the end and you have to follow the same procedure. And if this video really helps you out, do subscribe to my channel. So first of all, you have to open your Play Store mobile application. Once you will open it, now search for the WhatsApp sticker. Search for it. And here you will see multiple applications, so you can download any application from here. So this application I will use in this tutorial, so you can also download it. So simply I open it. Once you will open it, now cross it and try for free. And here you will see plus icon, so you have to click on it. And from here you can select any picture of your friend or any other photo you want to make a sticker for WhatsApp. So I selected this picture from here. Now click on the next from the right top. And here you will see you can apply different effects or the sticker on the picture, like this glasses, this chain. And you will also see text option here. You can write a text from here. And different option you will find it, like lipstick and glasses, many other thing you can you want to create like this. So you have to click on the create. Once you will click on the create, you have to click on the create a new pack and you have to enter the name of this pack. Now click on the create, and once you will do it, now you can simply export it from here and go to your WhatsApp and enjoy your own stickers on the WhatsApp. So this is the procedure. Hope this video will helpful for you. If you have any question, you can ask me in the comment section, and don't forget to subscribe my